What's up, everybody? It's a Dare Night here. I just want to say I apologize for that stupid video that I just uploaded today. I don't know what the heck happened. I had Linkin Park Crawling as my soundtrack, but I guess maybe because I had the sound up all the way and you couldn't hear like me talking or like background noise or whatever. Like, I don't know, maybe that's why they muted it and said that it was a copyright issue. But anyways, I thought that was kind of dumb. I don't know why they did that, but I'm still gonna put the same song. I'm redoing the video. I'm doing the game review. So anyways, let's go right into it. But in the end, it's still so lonely. In the night, I hear him talk the coldest story ever told. Now, one of you guys had hit me up one day and told me that there is a tilting game for the LG Dare. And here it is. Basically, he just wrote me a message on YouTube saying that there is a tilting game. And it's a free application for like 5 minutes that you get to try it out, see if you like it. And so that's what I did, and I thought it was an alright game, so I went ahead and downloaded it. The only thing that sucks is like it only has a certain amount of levels to it. It's about 3 for beginner, 3 for intermediate, and 3 for advanced, so there's only 9 levels. I thought that kind of sucked, but it's whatever, you know, it's not bad for only being like $6 or something like that. Anyways, I'll go ahead and show you guys how the beginner stage looks, and then I'll do the advanced stage. Just to show you. My battery's going dead, so hopefully I can show you both levels. So I got something new to see, and you just gonna keep hating. As you can see, I'm tilting my phone to go left and right. And also, like when you go to advanced levels, when you jump off a ramp, you can like tilt your phone back and do a backflip. Tilt it forward to do a front flip, or tilt it to the side, left or right, and then it'll start spinning, doing 360s and 180s. But I guess basically the point of this game is like just to see who could get a higher score, like if you're with your friends or whatever and you're bored, like, you know, just whoever can get a higher score. Because I mean, right after I had bought the game, like I instantly beat it. Like I beat the whole game like probably less than like 20 minutes, so it's not that much of a challenge. Basically, you have to finish each course before the time runs out right here or something like that, I'm not sure. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This was the first beginner. And then you could just put in your initials or whatever. Man, my battery life on my camera is going dead, so hopefully I'll be able to show you guys this. Okay, I'll just show you real quick. Hopefully my battery stays alive. But each level just, of course, gets harder and harder. More trees, more obstacles. Some of the levels you have to like jump over like logs. So overall, I say it's an okay game. It's a bit challenging when it gets harder and harder. But as far as like the quantity of levels, I think it should have more levels. And as far as the sensitivity of the tilt, it's okay. It's nowhere close to the iPhone or the iPod Touch, but I mean, for being the LG Dare, it's not bad. So, if I had to rate it 1 out of 5, I'll probably give it a 3. It's not that great, but it's not that bad, so I think it's kind of worth it for how much you gotta pay for it. But yeah, it does get challenging. I landed that jump right there. Let's see if I can get another jump. But yeah, I was so disappointed, man, about the stupid copyrighted song, bullcrap, or whatever. Tilting forward, does a front flip backward, does a back flip. You just gotta time it right, know when you're gonna land. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You'll never find nobody better than me. Forward, backward. Yeah, it's not bad. It's okay. I just wish the LG Dare had more games that worked off of the accelerometer. I don't understand why it doesn't. But yeah. Anyways, I know I haven't done a game review in a long time. I know you guys are waiting on the case reviews. I got those lined up. I'm probably just gonna pre-record a bunch of videos, and then that way I can just start doing like two, at least one video a week, if not two. But yeah, I just thank you guys for subscribing to my new channel. I thank you guys for all your support. Just stay tuned. I'll keep on doing what I'm doing. Same thing as my old channel. I'm gonna keep on doing it. Thank you guys for all your positive feedback. I appreciate you guys. I really do. That's why I do giveaways. Alright? So you guys take care. Dare night.